It's over here. I found it.
Over here. So now I gotta pull up the map and try to figure out which dot you are.
It's Captain Milo. Yep, I found it. It's this guy.
Oh, look at you. You're off the map all the way over that direction.
What the?
Woo! Here I come! Super fast! Look at me go. I'm so fast.
What's that? Oh, shit, where am I? Go to the excavation base camp.
I think I'm heading
east
your way.
Of Gala.
Look at how fast I'm going at you on the map. I'm like a freaking... I'm insanely fast.
God, is that another ability? What is that?
No, it's... there. I was in a settler camp that had a speed boost.
Oh, okay.
I'm a machine. I'm like, yeah! Rawr.
Oh, there you are.
Oh.
Hello.
I'm invisible. You cannot see me. Oh!
Let me hear you. Yeah, it's over here.
Whee!
It's this guy.
Now you can't heal me. Ha ha! Except now I gotta wait.
I can just
go back
send
up.
My probe over there.
Now I'm just gonna wait.
Good job. Yep, it's right here.
Yeah. Okay, so Captain Milo. Yeah. Let's see which mission this is.
Yep, looks to be
the Steady Traveler. Now let's see if that's on the list of guild things. Achievements.
Dude, let's do it now, man.
Skip a hand. What did I just call it?
Skip a hand. What?
The steady hand. Aw, it's not listed on the
steady
list.
Hand. Oh.
Save outpost.
Wait.
Salvage rights.
Where was the other one? What's the one did he talk about? Fuck.
This is the only one I know, but let's go. Whee!
Wait, he wants to group up this guy.
Oh, well. Too late now.
Should I invite him? Oh, let me invite him, hang on. Why can't I invite this dude to group?
You probably don't have... Well, you're not leader. You probably can't. Let me...
Oh well. Oops. It's too late.
Oh, alright.
Captain Milo.
Oh, I can actually allow you to invite people. That's kinda cool. I can delegate kicks and invites to you. That's pretty cool.
Wait,
hey, look, the locate button's working now. I can locate you.
Oh, hey. Wait.
Locate Milo.
Let me do that too. Hang on.
Ping! I'll hide over here so you can't see me.
Huh. Are we... Okay, let's do this, man. Let's do this. Screw this.
Yeah, you gotta talk to Captain Milo, and then basically we go through the door. Have you done this mission before?
I have not.
Okay. So the first part is there's gonna be three paths in here where bad guys keep coming from. We have to protect these red crystals as best we can. So basically we just have to each pick a door and kill people.
Okay. I'll go this way.
All right.
Fear me.
Allegedly, these missions double scale, kill. So I'm assuming we get more and more triple people.
Kill. Yeah, and they'll scale up.
Hello?
Hi.
Well, hello there!
Hello.
Oh, get off me! And drop that crystal, you son of a bitch!
We're
you too! Get back here!
Mission right now.
Cool.
We're practicing.
Practicing for the big show.
Man, this is tough because they come from everywhere.
Which one is that one?
God.
Steady hand, shiphand mission.
Oh, yeah.
It scales, so we're like testing it out with just a couple of us here. Hey.
Mm-hmm. Well, just two of us.
These guys freaking damage sponge. Oh, shit.
God, I have no DPS, man.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Where are your heals now, sir?
Man, you told me to get the door, man.
But I need to be alive. There's the shield for us. Absorb shield. Ah,
oh,
get off the
God.
Monkey boy. Oh, we're going to die. here's my heal. I'll heal you. You heal me. Oh, I'm down. I'm down.
Oh, God.
This is muy mal. This is not good. This does not speak well. For our chances
I'm
this evening.
Die.
Oh my god! That was embarrassing! Oh man, and that goes on for like 10 minutes, and then a boss guy pops, and then you plug him.
Oh, Jesus. You wanna leave? You want
Oh man.
We gotta stick together.
Yeah, we're gonna have to pick a door. One, maybe two doors tops, because, ouch.
No, freaking one door, because my guy is like not made for DPS.
Like. Well, that's the problem. We both have heal powers. Here, let me switch out a couple powers. I'll keep the one that lets me put absorb shield on. In fact, I'll boost that one up a little bit.
Let me boost this one up too. Do all support.
And I'll also take more assault powers. Let's see here. I haven't even bought all these yet. Rapid fire.
1 minute.
57 damage. Ooh, I can actually replace quick draw with that. What's the difference?
Who is this, Vi? Right?
Yeah.
Oh, do you want to join us?
I'm waiting for my husband to finish playing D3 so I can get back on his computer.
Oh. Ah. Nice.
We're trading off. He can play that on my computer fine, but WolfStar's running like a bitch on my laptop at the moment.
Oh god.
So many choices. Kay. This has a snare on it. That sounds kind of cool.
Well, I boosted all my heals up by like one level.
Well, I'm trying to decide what's the difference between rapid fire, which is
whatever.
Oh, it's stationary. DPS, that's what's different. That's a stationary attack. So, okay, what do I do here? This gives me five more damage per shot. I'm gonna take the one that gives me. What about my utility power? I have a utility power I can use. Flash freeze applies a root, or I can take. Wait, does it do damage? 262 magic and 5 and roots for 4 seconds. Or I can take chill, which is 210 damage to 5 people, and apply a snare, and I can move when I cast it. Yeah, let's try that one.
Cool.
By chill, I'll move this power here, I'll yank that power, and I'll put chill in its place.
Oh my god, my mouse.
Use action set. Okay, let me see what this power looks like. Ooh, that's kind of fun.
Alright, let's take, you want to take one door or what?
Oh, but we're going to lose so much of the materials. Alright, we'll try the one door. And if we have extra time, we'll grab the middle door. So we'll grab left side, and we'll grab middle.
Wait. Hang on. Let me change up real quick then.
Right.
Let's see. We can take assault. Let's do two doors then. Screw it then.
Alright. Well, my shot just fired because I forgot that it has a time limit on how long you can hold the shot, so I've started the combat already. Oops!
Oh god. There we go.
Yeah, you got that door, and then we'll converge on the middle as time and necessity dictates.
Okay.
Oh, hey! Well, here's the boss guy.
Did we
win? I don't know. Apparently the instant kept going while we were fucking around, so that's good to know for future reference. I thought this cargo hold was a little bit empty, but I thought I was just, imagining things. Man, he is a lot tougher when he's scaled for two people.
Yeah.
Because I've done this mission. Yeah, eat a snare, buddy.
Jesus, man.
Oh! Damn! I tried to get you with a damage absorber, but it didn't work. Yeah, eat damage over time.
Take that.
Bell Surge!
Nice.
Okay. And did he say anything about us getting any bonuses? Because when I did this last time, I saved so much of the red rock in here. Nope. No bonus mercs. So we're all on our own here. We're going to go into an area filled with Skeech, I think?
We got it.
We have to figure out what the parasite is. There's some parasite that's going to be going on in here. Dun, 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 dun. I'll push the button! Beep.
It's going to be like aliens, man. We got to come out.
I need more bourbon.
Starship troopers. Okay. Oh, shit.
What is that thing? It doesn't look friendly.
I don't know, man.
Game over, man!
This looks sketchy, man. Oh, jeez.
Then there's a meteorite about to fall on your ass. That was fun. Oh, we have one mercenary with us. Yay.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
We got it.
I just
angered. We got it. We got it.
I just angered the inhabitant wildlife.
Spell
surge!
God, I can't keep that.
Yeah, the light effect is actually distracting.
Really fucking distracting. Look at this. Oh my god.
I can't see the telegraphs because of all the things. Eat a snare, dummy. Come on, super heels.
I'm trying.
Damn it, man. Our mercenary's gonna die.
Screw the mercenary.
Oh, he's dead now. We're all done. We all gonna die.
Oh god, I keep forgetting that one freaking. This doesn't look well for us.
Uh-oh. He split into three, dude. That was not right.
That. Oh my god. This is like.
These attack mechanics,
man.
Though, you know.
This is cheating.
Uh-oh. Stun you, son of a bitch.
DPS.
Oh shit. I'm trying. I'm just one guy. I need a tank.
Yeah. I didn't go so well, did it?
There's an absorb shield for you.
Oh, I think.
Because it lasts for like 10 seconds and we're not in the middle of combat yet. Whoops. Some healer I am.
Oh, God. And we're going in.
Hello?
So you're telling me there's security guards?
Hey, this is Outpost M-13. Out? Okay, so this one we're actually going to get. This is Outpost M-13 that we're on now. So once we save this outpost as a group, as a guild group, we'll get guild credit.
Oh, nice.
That'll be so all us.
So we gotta get three more people in here.
As long as the group is all guild members, which is a two person.
Oh, really? Okay,
yeah, so
okay.
There's two
okay.
of us. That's all guild all group. Okay. If we had invited that other guy, we wouldn't have got credit, so don't do that.
Who is that guy?
Ew, it's gross. Gross.
God, I'm so freaking late.
Hello?
Is that I'm floating. I'm floating in the air.
Oh wow, it is low grav in here. I didn't even know that. What are you talking about? Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna go spec this body.
Me too.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Let's wake up two of these things at once.
Oh shit.
Oh, I can't line them up into a single shot.
Come on,
yes, I can.
Come on.
I can do anything. Eat damage over time. Burn, you little fucker! Yes, I do need an adult. The guy in my channel.
I just read it, dude.
Help, I need an adult!
I have your stream on the second one.
Nice. I love my stream. Oh shit, three of them.
Oh shit, I didn't even know. Oh my god.
From one spawn. Eat freeze ray, bitches! Meanwhile, we're gonna eat. Oh wait, wrong button. I moved that button. There we go. Absorb shield. Haha.
Nice. I feel so superior now.
Now you can actually heal. I should probably wait for my shield to regen before I do anything else. There it is.
Yeah.
Huzzah! Boom, big shot. Personal log. Listen, anybody refusing decontamination after working.
Double kill.
Triple kill.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm getting the deeps now. Now I'm getting my rhythm back down. Although this next room through this door on the right here is a pain in the ass, as I recall.
Well, we can do it. Maybe.
Oh, am I in spell surge? The system's acting like I'm in spell surge attack at the moment.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, because there's a bunch. Don't go in there yet, because it's not great.
Nope. Alright, man. God, I can barely see with this flashlight on.
The flashlight is confusing when we cross our beams.
Yeah, it is. It's like, oh shit.
Bam! Eat that, you little bastards! Uh-oh. Absorb shield.
Oh my mama.
Get them off me. They're sticky and gross.
God, this is like a freaking very bad horror movie.
It's kind of fun though.
Yeah.
Okay. So like there's a bunch of those little fuckers. I'm gonna see if I can pull them from the door here without waking up a whole bunch more.
Wait, there's an. Oh, okay. Go. Nice.
Yeah, because I had to go in there with my stalker and it was not good. Oh god.
You just went straight in there.
You just went full retard. No. Why couldn't I teleport? Bastards.
Oh my god. Unleash the Kraken.
You're right. Spell power. Spell surge.
Unleash.
Maybe I'll catch my breath. So stay to the right here, because on the left you'll pull some guys without meaning to. Because there's some little bastards hiding right down there on that ledge. Off that ledge.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna wake this guy up and I'm gonna run into the other room. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Oh god.
Spell surge! I gotcha, you little bastards. Nared.
Go. It's your birthday.
Circle straight. Serpentine! Nobody can catch you if you serpentine. Mr. Shark taught me that. Ah, you little son of a bitch.
Generation kill, man.
That might be where Mr. Shark got it. Mr. Shark is one of my favorite gaming video people. He is probably actually my very favorite. Probably didn't want to do that yet.
You want to get those guys?
Yeah, I want to try to get all three of those, but I don't have an attack that'll pull all three in one shot. I mean, they'll pull all three. Let me try to get this guy over here.
Oh.
What?
You got it.
Let me get this guy over here. No? Try that again.
Take two, man. Take two.
Oh, gun. Hi, guys. Wake up.
Oh, shit.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Run. Yeah, I tried fighting like eight of these things by myself. It was not pleasant.
I can imagine.
Damage over time. Freeze.
Go.
Circle strafe. Teleport. Yeah, stunned you, you
kill
son
everybody.
Of a bitch. Eat
kill
this!
Everybody.
Double kill. Uh-oh. Double kill. I need to go absorb shield. Oh, every time I try it... There he goes. There. Yes. Woo! Yeah, so I pulled that group with the group we pulled on the right.
Mm-hmm.
By mistake, I pulled both groups. Oh, it was... Forget it. Done. Eight of those things all chewing at your ankles.
Game over, man.
It completely was.
Uninstall, dude. Uninstall.
This game sucks. I quit. Boys, have a snowball. So many hotkeys. Damage over time. Nice. Ooh, what's cool. That? Design paradigms for the novice. Well, that's greed for me because I'm not an architect.
I like this little floaty thingy. Oops, sorry.
No, you're fine.
Forgot
you're fine.
That.
I'll do this. I'll cover us.
I'll just run around like a little kid.
Okay, I'm getting this deeps thing down. I'm getting it.
Reach in your shield, buddy.
Oh, why is my Steam window blinking? Who's talking to me on Steam? Oh, nobody.
Hate that. Like.
Big boom! Whoops, that was the wrong button to hit.
You're all the way over there.
Yes, jeez. I was. Ow.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Yeah, pulling's an art in this game because with your damage ranges and stuff.
Yeah, it's pretty
really
far,
screw
man.
Yourself up if you. Well, yeah. Especially for a Spellslinger. I have to really watch where I'm shooting.
You gotta watch your damage, man.
Oh god.
You can do it, man!
Stun them.
Oh, that teleport, though.
that teleport. Get off me!
Double kill.
Okay, we're doing okay. We're all right. That ship part was a little bit horrible, but this is we're doing okay. We're about halfway done.
We're good. Just, you know.
It's scary. It's dark, but you know we're doing all right.
We have each other, man. It's okay.
It's almost as much fun listening to you two as it is playing.
Well, good. That'll pull in the Twitch viewers. Then I hope. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't shoot them. God damn it.
Dude, we're the next man versus
oh god.
Game.
Oh god.
Dude.
Go.
I'm healing.
I gotta remap my attacks because they're in the wrong places.
Fucking hate.
Okay, pulling out the big guns.
Where's the DPS, dude?
There, I'll hit him with that. And I'll hit him with this.
Jesus.
Ow. Actually, no, I won't. And how about one of these? Another snare. Oh, God. They are not happy with us.
Oh, my God.
Absorb shield. Running.
Oh, my God. Stop.
Nice heals, dude.
Oh, Jesus.
There. Stun them.
Heal.
Must get out of the way from the attack that tracks me.
Come to the green.
I'm trying, but it's in the red! Die, you son of a bitch!
Oh, God.
Okay.
Here we go. That wasn't so bad, was it?
Oh, that was only moderately horrible. Oh, I missed you with the absorb shield. Oh, well.
It's okay.
Okay, now we're ready for a bossy thing. I'm going to om nom nom for a second first. Actually, that's not even the om nom nom I want to eat. I want to eat this om nom nom. You don't have any food?
No.
How do you trade? Let's figure out how to do this trading thing. Most games have
can
a trade.
Just feed
hey,
it
look,
to
there's
me?
A trade. Oh, well, hey. I could. I mean, it's kind of homoerotic, but sure.
Okay, we're all on the same thing.
Which is half the problem, really. Think about it. I try not to.
Be a lot easier, you know.
Yeah, true. Okay, my shield capacity is maxed out.
Are we ready?
I got an extra 10% shields. Oh my god, it's horrible! Oh wait, never mind. It's just outside.
Not yet. Not yet.
I was getting ready for it to be horrible. I thought maybe.
Just the outside. Oh god.
I panicked a little bit early. Okay, I can admit that.
You gotta jump, dude. Do it, man.
Whee!
There you go.
Hello, infected miners. Oh, yeah, these guys. Okay. Oh, I never know the mine is under alien control. Some of them. Oh, yeah, we have to pop some of them out of eggs.
I'm so scared.
Hold me, bro.
This is actually. I don't know, man. I don't like these guys. These guys are, like, really, really creepy.
Double kill.
Circle strafe.
Triple kill.
Nice.
I don't know if it helps any, but it makes me feel better.
Wait, can we mark people?
Oh yeah, I could do that. Ah!
Oh. Hey, what is that?
I'm gonna explode! What about that thing? Can I mark it? Whoop! Mark target.
This is pretty...
Didn't do it. Let me try that again. Mark target. But nothing happened. So right clicking doesn't let me target. Oh shit. But it does let me fire and kill things. Whoops.
Go.
Damage over time.
Unleashing
the fury, sir!
Oh my god, stay. Where the fuck did you go?
I teleported! What do you want me to do?
Come on, man.
Oh man, it's got a high deflect chance too. I need more strike through. Oh, I'm stunned. Ow. Mommy. Have some absorb shield, my friend.
Attack!
I'm trying, but he keeps interrupting my attack.
Damn.
I didn't even really can do that.
that's pretty crazy right there. Okay, oh okay, man. Okay. For that little gerbil thing? Oh my god. What is that?
I'm shooting this hive pod so we can crack it open. Save the guy inside. Or probably get a jump by a monster, or both.
I would assume a monster, but he just popped out. Oh. Hello.
What? Can I get just the eggs from here? I think I can get just the eggs. You ready? It's a crapshoot. Let's find out.
Yeah, go ahead. Try it.
Ooh.
One more. Nice. Nice.
How about this attack? Oh, God.
Are they?
Oh, God.
Are they aggro? Oh, no.
I pushed the wrong button. Oh, I used my teleport. Okay, I really have to reassign those buttons. Let me fix this. Because that's going to get me killed.
Jesus, man.
Teleporting into a combat when I'm trying to shoot something from range... That's kind of a significant mistake to make. Just, I think so anyway. I mean, maybe your mileage varies. I think that's a no-no.
Nah, it wouldn't work out. Oh my god.
Yeah, they're a group. I couldn't do anything about it. Eat damage over time.
I'm like, lagging.
Oh man, and it didn't. I forgot to save my hotkeys. Oh god, I still used the wrong button. Teleport!
Heal. Triple kill. Nice.
Absorb shield.
Nice. Get at it.
That is actually kind of nice, cool. Though, because it gives me, like, basically gives me a second shield. That's kind of nice.
Yeah.
You don't have
that
a tank.
Little orange. I might as well help you.
Oh my god, look at her. She's ugly. Do we have to kill any more of these, or we just go kill the chick?
Oh my god.
Okay, so we can go just kill the big bad thing.
But
let's
unless
pull
we
its
risk
baby off. Oh
aggro.
God. Let me see if I can pull its baby off first.
Oh my god, I'm... Dude.
I got it. Yeah!
Nice.
I'm the man!
Nice, that was epic.
Surgical precision.
That was freaking perfect, man.
Uh-oh. Probably shouldn't have teleported right into that group of miners, huh?
Oh, Jesus, dude. I swear to God, dude. Like, we're
Whoops.
Not going back. Like, there's no way, dude.
Oh, get off me, you stinky thing. Oh, damn it, with your snares and your stuns and your...
Oh, Jesus.
Damage over time!
Go.
More damage over time! And a snare.
Nice.
Oh god, I'm hurting.
Damn.
That attack, I probably don't want to get caught in again.
Crazy,
that attack
man.
Is bad. But that,
wow.
That field you put down
that
is huge.
That took like, yeah, dude, yeah. That took like 75% of your health.
Man. Yeah, that was nasty. I should not get caught in that
Jesus
if I can
Christ.
Avoid it, huh? Okay.
What are you ready for this?
No, but... I guess it's why we're here,
ready,
so I should probably prepare myself in some way.
She sees us, Miss.
Well,
Miss
then
Hype
she
Queen.
Can see this too. Oh God, that was there goes my teleport already.
Oh my God, I missed the heal. Jesus, fuck.
Oh God, get out of the attack.
No, get out! Oh my.
Dash is not ready. I don't want to dash. I want to shoot her in the face. Oh my God, she just belly slammed me, and I can't get out of the attack. Oh, I did. Okay, I got it.
Oh my God, don't go that way. Don't go that way.
Oh God, I'm not going that way anymore. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Oh my God. Don't fucking go that way.
What if I do this instead? Snare and damage over time. Oh God, I'm right in a giant cone. Big cones cannot be good.
God, we need a tank. Some shit.
Ugh. Here, have an absorb shield. Well, you moved.
Get out. Oh my god.
It absorbed. It's okay.
Oh my god. Help us, Lord. Fuck, I forgot I had a stun.
Oh, nice.
Oh, come on, man. Great.
Bam! I have a stun too. Look at that. Stunned right in the middle of an attack.
Oh,
I'm awesome.
Shit. I forgot we have stuns in this game.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
Wow, she has a lot of hit points.
Yeah.
Bell Surge! S-U-R-G. Oh, God. Take the big hit. Really? Why did that attack not work?
Oh god.
Oh, because of server lag.
Yeah, I'm getting lagged too. Shit. What is my... okay. There we go.
Nice.
Oh, I just missed
it. Okay, my absorb shield helped. Oh god. That's a nasty attack pattern! Oh, three layers that time!
Fuck.
That one hurts. Fuck. Oh god, that hurt.
No! I got my thing.
Okay, I'm stunned her. Hold on. Do what you can, man. Oh god.
Stun. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Blast this out.
I have 15 more seconds on my stun. Nice heal.
Go.
Oh, that attack is so nasty.
I have to go pee, man.
Oh god. Okay. Yes. Okay. We got the achievement too. The guild achievement.
Nice. Oh my god.
Oh man. That's crazy. Jeez, we're going to try that tonight with that scales. We're going to try that tonight with four people or five people. Holy crap.
Oh my god. That was so damn close though, dude.
Oh man, when we both got caught in that nuclear thing she does. I don't even know the name of that attack, but it was nasty.
Dude, I did my thing way too soon. That kind of screwed it up. Oh
yeah.
My god.
Whew. Woo. Okay, if you hit, okay, you hit can, you can. That's probably as good a time as you're going to get.
Okay. I'm good.
All right. I can't move. Stuck behind the thing. Hey, what did I get anyway? I got something nice out of that. I got light armor that I can't wear because you have to be level 13.
Yeah, I gotta be level 13 too. Damn.
Nice. Look at my... I want you to look at my stream. And I want you to look at my XP bar. And I want you to tell me what you see.
I see really, 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 really close.
99.9% of a level. God damn it.
Yeah.
To level 12, though.
Just kill one of those guys.
Oh, yeah, let's go get those little fuckers. There's four more left.
Yeah, it's not too bad. God. And then watch the queen response and shit. And like,
oh god, no!
Get him for me?
Why can't I mark bad guys? That's what I want to know. Oh well. All right. Wait. But they were all in a perfect line. I can still get them.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey boys.
Nice.
Damage over time. There, right through y'all. Yeah, these guys are nothing compared to this. Level up.
Oh shit! Level up, cupcake.
Nice.
Silk cloth, silk shirt. Why are we sending out people to dig in mines wearing a whole bunch of silk? They must make some good money or something. That or silk in the future doesn't cost anything. The rewards. Scanbot
Rescue
customization.
Miner.
Attributes increased. Amp power. I can make a guild now. Woo!
Nice.
Don't shoot the little rabbity things. Oh god.
Oh shit.
Turn to Captain Milo. Yes, I shall. Where are you anyway?
Uh-oh.
Base Frizzlet. Yeah, I don't like them.
I think we're all lagging here.
I'm by the ship. I don't know about you.
Right. Okay. I think I'm lagging.
Woo! That was fun. I hope we can
keep... That was good.
I hope we can keep rerunning that, because if we just...